Hey subscribers, I'm gonna make my ramen again. And I was hungry. My parents are down there. And they let me make my ramen. I can do it on my own now. I like to do it like this. I'll cut it open with the scissors and like. This is how I like to do it. My mom, well, my parents gave me an idea. The way that my parents like to do it, they do it a little different with this. My parents do it a little different with this. It makes it more flavory if you put it in now. I learned it this way. If you do this and put it over top of the noodles, and it makes it more flavory. And then you can put the water in. Is that cool? It makes it more flavory if you do it like that. See? I mean, just. I don't need that lid. I don't need that lid. I like to put it over top of the noodles because it's easier. My pet served me that. And then I'll add the water in. It won't make a mess on the thing. I got it. I got it. I can do it. Don't want to make it too much frosty. I got it. I knew it. I got it. I don't need those scissors anymore. I got it. Okay, I don't need those scissors. I got it. Yep, my parents are still here, but I got this. I want to do it. I can do this on my own. You can see it's on. It's warming up. That's what it's doing. My ramen does not take that long. What else? Not yet. I'm making sure that this is all over. My parents taught me how to do that way. Do it with a with the seasoning on the top so it makes it better. I don't need the rest. I got the rest by a friend. One thing on my parents. The way I like it. see it, look. I like to do it a certain way, with the seasoning on the top, because it makes it taste good. And then it will get all over it and in the pot. I have also read the noodles have flavor. And then I'll have my with the fork to use. Once it gets soft enough, you can just stick the fork and try. And bring it. It's not comfortable holding it as one. I don't like it too big, I don't like it too small. It's fine the way it is. Whoa, it's getting too hot. Okay, I got it. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 4, and pick up, drop, pick up, and drop. What was that one? That's what I'm doing. I got it. And drop. See, I got it. I told you I can get it. 1, 2, 3. Oh no, no. One, two, three, four. Pick up, drop, and go again. 1, 2, 3. pick up, and then drop, and then pick up, and drop. Pick up, and drop. Go. And then I can pick up and drop. Pick up and drop again. I'll just do that. And now one more good stir. Pick up and one more good stir. I'll pick up and drop. Now let's wait, and I'll get my crystal ball right here. I got my testing ball. Testing ball. I'm gonna get a little piece of it and test it. Okay, my testing ball. That's how I like to do it. I like to test it. And this is my own, so I can do it. Oh. So I'm gonna use this. I just know my boyfriend. He's probably the one that's been calling and texting me while I'm trying to film. While I'm waiting, I'm going to go throw my trash away and put those scissors I used to help me open this. I'm going to put them away as I wait. See what I'm doing now? I'm doing it again. Pick it up. And I drop, and I go, here, I go, and then, get something. I'm gonna get a little bit. Not too much of this test. And then a little bit later. Got my little bit. Get this into my bowl. I can get it in. I got it. I can do it like this. See how I got it? I can do it. I got it. Now I got it. I don't need help. I can get the noodles in myself. See, I don't need help. I got this. I won't eat the whole thing at the break. At the first time, I'll eat a little bit at a time, and then I'll come back for more if I want. If it's just me eating them, then I may come back for more. somewhat too much because I'm gonna put milk in mine. I don't want too much broth because then it bothers me. I had too much broth in there, because I'm going to put milk in it, because I like it that way. I like it better with the milk. This is my favorite step, pouring the milk in. And now it's going to turn white. The way I like it. There we go. And see, it gives me enough broth now. I got it. And now, that's the way I like it. It's my milk and broth mixed together. It looks like a whitish, yellowish, but I like it that way. That tastes good, but I think it needs a little bit more broth. I don't want too much. Not too much, I'm good. There we go. No way, I got it. It's milk with broth mixed together. See, this is what it looks like. You can see it a little bit. It's like whitish. And it tastes delicious. I wanted to do that before I had to go. Before I say bye, I wanted to give it a taste and look what the noodles look like. They look like this. I taste tested it because I want you guys to know it tastes good even with milk. If you don't want to, you don't have to add milk, but you can. And it's pretty good now. See? I got this. I got it. Mine. Mm-hmm. my dinner, put it over there. I didn't eat all of this. I'm gonna place this over here because my parent might want it. They might want the rest. Someone might want the rest of that. So I'm just gonna leave it right over here so I don't get in anyone's way. Hopefully not. Yeah, I'll just leave it this time. And ta-da, you have beer with milk. The way I like it. If you want, you don't have to add milk and just have it with broth, but I like to use milk. I hope you guys enjoyed watching me make my own ramen on my own with no help. See? No one. Look at the whole kitchen. No one's in here. Just me. If I can put a door, do you see? No one. The other door. No one. Nope. I did it on my own. Bye! Please try to get me up to 400 subscribers. Bye! And remember to tell your friends! Bye! Boop! Boop! Boop!